Liam, why do you choose rat milk over other types of milk?
Well, first of all, Steve, it's more of a pure specimen. Just little gentle strokes to ooze the milk out. None of this sort of forceful grinding. Gentle. Go on, you try it. Gentle.
I can see why now, yes.
It lures the fat into the bottom of this, then you get a spoon and spoon out the rat milk fat. Ow.
That's a good reason, Liam. Thank you.